when I see his world through him, I don't see his world, I see spirituality. From within my vessel, I look through the other, I look to his world, and then what I see is the Creator. Because my desire remains egoistic, and I create the intention of bestowal, this what's called love, in order to bestow upon the friend. And then through the intention of bestowal, I reveal the Creator. In what vessel? In the friend's vessel, in the gap between us.